This is 52 Washington in Woodland Trails. It's the Beach Grand floor plan. And it's the largest of the Cornerstone properties. House is almost done. They're actually finishing up some plumbing. So this is the formal living room. Then the formal dining room. Living room, the propane gas fireplace. You have a downstairs bedroom. Full bathroom downstairs. Went with a dark granite. Good, how are you, sir? So, crown moldings. Mantle.
Sell high, hope for big profits. Good thing you're part of a not-for-profit Touchstone Energy Corp.
Stainless steel appliances, farmhouse sink.
But we do have the latest information on local renewable energy options.
Have the microwave in the oven. Then you have a, instead of just a cooktop, you have an oven underneath.
Hey, it's Carson from Country to Carson.
Pantry.
Great news. TheHealthyPromise.com is having a BOGO sale on their new premium all-natural vitamins and supplements. That's right, BOGO. Buy one, get one free.
You have a covered back porch that can easily be screened in. What some people do is, it's right about midway point, put their door. Nice size lot. Probably one of the larger lots that I've seen out here in Woodland Trails. Great news, the neighbor already has a fence. Hey man.
Hey, I'll be out of here. Get on the toilet.
That's all right. I'll probably beat y'all out of here. They will stain the stairs as close as they can to the floor. This is additional closet space for storage. linen closet right here. Full bath, tile floor, tile floor. So this is closed in bonus room, or could be used as a bedroom, since it does have closets. So closets there, but this is a spacious room. Across the hall, another nice size room. Your laundry room. And this bedroom here is the same size as the bedroom on the first floor. It's identical, it sits right above it. I know you've been waiting to see the master. It is a humongous space. Master bath. Second room there. And the closet. Same granite that you have downstairs and everywhere else, plus you have your drawers here. There we go.